Hi guys, welcome back. This is Srikant. Today in this session we will be talking about the activity monitor. So before talking about activity monitor, I just want to tell you something about the session. So what is session? So you know, whenever we connect to SQL Server through SSMS engine or through any third party software or from application, that time every time basically the session get created on the server for each and every user who are connected through application or through any medium to the SQL Server. For everyone, the unique ID will be generated, and that unique ID is called as the session. So you can see that session number at the bottom. If I want to see the session for this, then I can see it is a 53. Okay, basically great. So again, there is a one more tool which SQL Server has provided us, which is called as activity monitor, where we monitor the entire activity. So here you can see there are different sessions. The one is processes. So in the processes session, you can see how many processes are going on, right? So here the session ID, you can see 51 52. So these are the different session IDs, and you can see on which databases these sessions are going on. Then you can see here application, which tell you from, is it from the SQL Server SSMS side, or which application it is. Is it from the reporting server? Is it from the SQL engine, right? So wait time, these are very important, host and other things. Then resource weights. So you can, there are different weight category: buffer, buffer latch, latch, locks, login. These are the weight category basically. So here these are the counter for how many second, millisecond for a backup system needs to wait, system has waited, right? So this is recent, last one, average counter, other factors. Then data file IO. It will show us the data file IO processing, how much CPU has taken. Another important side here, you can see the file mapping also. So for my TMDB, where is my TMDB? My TMDB is located at this location. Adventure database is located at this location. As you know, every database has two. One is MDF and another one is LDF. There might be a separate, there might be a second data file also .ndf. Right. So recent expensive queries. In this tab, you can see the which queries are running. Right. So you will see here the recent expensive, means those query which has taken a lot of time. So activity monitor is just to monitor the activity of your SQL Server to understand the performance, to understand the load on the SQL Server basically. Hope you like the video regarding the activity monitor. Thanks for watching.